should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater.
Looks like it's takeout for dinner again.
You all remember Wilson Fisk, don't you? The so-called kingpin of crime? I'm told he's getting five-star treatment in his cell, which is nicer than Jared's apartment, while his shark lawyers appeal his conviction. But it seems there may be some justice in the world after all, because a new Daily Bugle expose reveals that his now dilapidated Fisk Tower, which is scheduled for demolition in the new year, has been taken over by...
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that? Is there a phantom anywhere?
He followed us here!
I keep in it!
I'll show you, God!
Drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
Yeah.
can't beat all of us! Not alone! This was never about you!
Next to the end!
Cool, chipping away. Sorry.
Remember what it was like before Tinkerer showed up?
Always fighting to survive. This is better.
Now we got Spider-Man and Rockstar against us.
Wish it was always this easy.
Throw it down! Get your weapon!
Generator.
Wonder where they get materials. Probably don't want to know. One more.
Fresh out of power.
Prime for smashing.
That was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it. I could stick the gears. Gotta pull up that elevator, then get it to stick. If I pull and wet the gear.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armor container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm a Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides,
Khan, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Khan, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Drywall's falling apart. R.I.P. Drywall. Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs.
Two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away.
Those gears look webbable. There's a generator back here, but these backdrops are in the way. Finn's feeding Roxxon bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new foreman. She's good. No one's here. I could look around some. Finn's working on destabilizing the new form gradually. Making it reactive, but not explosive on contact. Why? So she can keep moving it? Sight to the generator. Three down. One to go. Direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. What are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on. Come on! Crap, crap, crap!
Spread out. It's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Find you. Lights out for you.
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Venom tears it apart!
Good! Keep doing that!
You're not stronger than us!
Okay, now for the new form. Okay, see? No!
Can't let you take that.
I'm chasing her across Manhattan.
Okay, how are you gonna stop her?
Step one, catch her. Step two, I'll get back to you. Oh, move.
Step off! This is between me and Rockstar.
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so flingy?
Was she not tired yet?
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer! I gotta tell you something! Slow down!
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this! I promise!
Step off, Spider-Man!
Not good! Pump the ships, okay?
good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Maya?
Can we just...
You two, on the roof! Freeze!
That could have gone better. I think she cracked a rib. Or three.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. Still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought it'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what?